Hello friends, welcome to Dev's Institute. Today we will see some mathematical problems on finding control word register values. Before going towards control word, we have already discussed architecture of 8255 programmable peripheral interface and operating modes of 8255, which we have studied the control word register format. If you haven't watched those videos, please watch those videos first and then only you will be able to understand the mathematical problems on finding control word register values. Before I start, I request you to subscribe to my channel and click on bell icon to get instant notifications when I upload new videos to the channel. It's absolutely free of cost. Example 1. Find the control word of 8255 for the following configurations. All ports A, B and C are output ports. Second is port A input port, port B output port, port C lower output port and port C higher output port. So we'll see first subproblem. All ports A, B, C are output port. So this is format for control word register. We know that bit D7 is reserved for choosing the operating mode of 8255. 0 is for BSR mode and 1 is for input output mode. D6 and D5 are used to select mode for group A. Group A belongs to port A and port C upper. 00 is for mode 0, 01 is for mode 1 and 1 don't care is for mode 2. D4 bit is to select input output, whether port A will act as input port or output port, 1 for input, 0 for output. Port D3 will select whether port C upper will work as input port or output port. Then D2 bit is for group B mode selection. If this bit is 0, group B will act in mode 0. If this is 1, it will act in mode 1. D1 will help us to select whether port B will work as input mode or output mode, and D0 will select the input output operation for port C lower part. Now in this problem we have to set all ports A, B, C as a output port. As we have to deal with all ports, this D7 bit must be 1 because it is IO mode. When you are dealing with just setting or resetting bits of port C, then this mode will be 0, that is BSR mode, otherwise it will be 1. So D7 bit is 1 to represent that it is IO mode. Then mode 0 is specified, so group A will work in mode 0, so both these bits will be 0, 0. Port A is to be used as output port, so this will be 0. Port C upper is to be used as output port. This will all ports output port. Group B mode 0. Port B output. Port C output. So your control word register will be like this and your final answer will be 80 hex. 1000 is 8 and 0000 is 0. So 80 hex. Next problem. Port A as in port, port B as out port, port C lower as out port and port C higher as output. So out port. So again D7 bit is set to 1 because it is IO mode. Again group A, it will be mode 0 because it is simple IO mode. When mode is not specified, it is simple IO mode. Then port A is in port, so this bit should be 1. Then port C upper, port C higher is out port, so this will be 0. Then group B mode is 0. Port B is out port, so this will be 0. And port C lower is also out port, so this will be 0. So final answer will be 90 hex. Then example 2. Find the control word of 8255 such that Port A is configured for bidirectional operation and port B is set up with mode 1 outputs. Okay. Now this is again control word format. It is IO mode. Then port A is configured for bidirectional operation. Now port A belongs to group A and port A bidirectional mode is one don't care, that is mode 2. When group A is in mode 2, port A will act as a bidirectional port. So for this case, in for making port A bidirectional, this group A mode should be mode 2. So D6 and D5 will be one don't care. Then port A is bidirectional, so this D4 becomes don't care, because input output port A is not input port, neither it is input port nor it is output port, it is both, that is bidirectional. So D4 is also don't care. And when port A is working in bidirectional mode, port C will be used for handshaking purpose, so this is also don't care. Then port B set up with mode 1, so group has to be in mode 1 because port B belongs to group B, so this has to be 1. Mode 1 output, so this port B output, again it is bidirectional. When port A is working in bidirectional mode, then port C will be used as a handshaking, means 5 bits from port C will be used as a handshaking purpose, so this will also be don't care. So our final answer will be 11 don't care, don't care, don't care, 10 don't care. But we have to send this value to control word register. So while sending it to control word register, this don't care should be replaced by 0 or 1. So now for this example, we'll replace all don't cares by 0. So our control word will become C4. 1100 is C and 0100 is 4. Then last example, find the control word of 8255 for mode 0 with port A as output port and port B and C as input. So see, mode 0 port A, so this will be 00. Port A as output, so this will be 0. Port B and C as input, so port C as input, so D3 will be 1. Group B has to be mode 0 and port B is also input, so this will be 1, and port C lower also, C is input, so port C lower also becomes the input mode. So final answer will be 8B hex. So this is all about how you can find the value of a control word register when a specific configuration for port A, B, C is given. I hope you have understood the concept. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, please press like button given below the video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you have any queries, you can ask me through comment section. Thank you.